good morning. Here we are again. So, missed last week. We were a little under the weather, fighting a cold and whatnot. But here we are out at Coeur d'Alene for the Tubbs Hill Loop. So, anyway, what do we got going on today, Val?
Well, Tubbs Hill Loop is a nice, leisurely 2.4 mile round trip. Follows the lake. Pretty level. The rating is 4 out of 5 for beauty and surroundings, and the difficulty is just 1.
Yeah, so looking forward to today. So kind of missed last weekend, missing one, but a little foggy, a little cold, got a little bit of snow, so it'll be kind of interesting to see what we come against, but I think this is a nice, easy stroll again. The snow might make it a little bit more challenging, but just as long as we keep the lake on the left.
That's right, we won't get lost.
Yeah, that's right. So anyway, looking forward to it. So come join us for a little hike. Thanks.
Just another thing, this trail, like all the other ones we've been on, is dog friendly. We've already ran into a few dogs, and we've got, of course, our trusty little companion Lucy with us, with a new coat that's waterproof and rainproof. So that'll help, because that last Long Bridge one, she got pretty darn wet. So anyway, off we go.
Yeah, beautiful view of the golf course and the resort. I think it's gonna be a really pretty hike today. If the sun comes out, that'll be a bonus.
Well, now this, and I'm gonna turn around slowly just so you can get a look here. It's just beautiful out here. We've got the lake down below us, which we see all the time. But the first hike that we did, if you remember, we went on the trail that connected up to the Centennial Trail through Kendall Yards and that, and then into downtown Spokane. The second one, we started at Manitou, and we went through the neighborhoods and you know, through the parks. And then the last one we did was that Sandpoint Long Bridge, which was the long cement bridge next to the highway. And now this is my kind of trail. This is out in the woods, it's quiet and peaceful, and you're on a dirt trail, no cement, no sidewalks, no, you know, planned paths that have been asphalted or whatever, and you have the sounds of the geese on the lake and the beautiful lake itself. And this is my kind of stroll. So anyway, we're really having so much fun already and enjoying the peacefulness, and Lucy is in seventh heaven because we're in the woods and she has a million things to sniff. So on we go. Okay.
Beautiful spot. You can come down next to the lake. It's just a gorgeous day. The lake is just really smooth. Gentle breeze. I get the fog lifting just a little bit, but here I'll give you a little panorama of the lake from this little point we walked down to. Off in the distance right there. Not sure what they do with the floating green, but maybe they haul it up close.
close to shore or something.
We'll check in later.
Dome Tubbs Hill. There you go, Val.
There is nothing like the sound of waves hitting the shore. I think I mentioned in earlier videos how my grandparents lived on Moon Lake. And I spent a lot of my childhood there. And you just never forget this sound or how it makes you feel. It's the most peaceful, restful sound.
Nice little break. A couple of geese down here making a little noise. Can't hardly see them. Don't want to bother them too much. Scare them off. So anyway, we're gonna continue on. So see you soon. way around, you can actually see the resort in the background. Just a beautiful day for a trip. It's a great little hike. Got a little more undulation in the trail, right? So actually feel like we're hiking just a little bit. It's not a flat surface.
A really great trail to kind of take you from like a beginner's kind of just flat to some up and down, get your heart going a little bit and your breathing going. And I think it's a really good segue to kind of taking the next step.
Yep. So we might run into just a little bit of snow on this backside, but we'll continue on. Okay. Okay. Finished. Pretty darn nice. So about an hour and a half, but we just took our time, moseyed on down to the lake a couple of times, and just Lucy just enjoyed this. Lots more stuff to smell and just have a good time. So beautiful little day hike. Coming back through the neighborhood there after McEwen Park, you know, I think it was a little hard to see if there was a trail that head around Tubbs Hill. You know, it might have been obscured by some of the snow, so Maybe in fair weather we could actually, or if we come out next time, we'll head back this way and see if we can just find a trail rather than coming back through the neighborhoods. But you know, really, it was just a wonderful walk, don't you think? How do you assess this?
How do I rate it?
Yeah.
I rated just exactly what they said. They said it was a 4 on beauty and surroundings out of 5. I'd call it a 5.
I thought
it was wonderful.
Yeah, 4 or 5, it was beautiful.
And the difficulty, I think they were right on. Well, maybe it could have been a 2. There was a little more ups and downs than the flatness of like the long bridge, which they rated a 1. So I'd maybe say it was a 2.
Yeah.
You got some rock steps to climb up and down.
Easy walk, and you really don't notice the ups and downs too much.
No, but I do notice that, you know, my heart was pumping a little bit more. It's better exercise than a couple of the other ones that we did as far as that's concerned.
Yeah.
But it was, nothing like having that lake right next to the whole way.
Had a good time. Felt good to be out again. So thank you so much for watching, and until next time, huh?
Yep.
Okay. Thanks.
Forgot to say, have a good week.